center ice. McDavid across the line, had a pass, hit the stick, and a diving play gets the Leafs free. Here's Spezza and fakes the shot, scores! What a play by Jason Spezza! He fakes the pass to Boyd, and that commits Smith and into the roof of the net. 3-0 Toronto, but what a play in the defensive zone by Brody.
Well, we talked about giveaways and takeaways. Connor McDavid has the puck just over the Leaf line, tries to make a play. It's broken up, and that's why the Leafs are able to take off back the other way. I think this goes maybe off the skate. Is that Ryan Nugent-Hopkins has to go off his skate, and then the Leafs take away back the other way, and it's Jason Spezza and Jimmy Vesey in the 2-on-1. Archibald, the forward, is the only Oiler back. And when Jason Spezza does a little fake pass, Mike Smith bites on it. And Spezza is able to go short side.